yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. Mm-hmm. I'd rather be a hammer than a nail. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would. Street, yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would.
Such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers. In the quiet of the railway station, when I'm scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie-la-lie, lie-la-lie. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Then I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City city winters are bleeding me, leading me going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. Though I knew she was sleeping,
Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for a man.
If you need a friend, I Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell, echoing the wells of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls, whispering.
Tell her to reap it in a a sickle, their love blazing in scarlet battalion.
Parsley, sage, rosemary, and generals born in the soldiers to kill, and gather it all
at the firing shot.
Heavens may long ago forget it.
She'll be a true love of mine.
Scarborough Fair,
parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
Remember me to one who lives there.
She once was a true love of mine.
Just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. No more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, when I'm scared. Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the place.
places only they would know.
Lie-la-lie,
asking only workmen's wages. I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Then I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me. And a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.